this is Jima. Actually, it's really night, so it's good evening, I guess. It's almost 12 o'clock at night. I've been wondering if I make video today or not, but just before I go bed, I'm gonna record it and update. And today's topic is, do you have a motto? Do you have the word you like or you follow? Or the things you like? Or it's very important for you? I have one. My motto is, don't regret the things you have done. Regret the things you haven't done. That is my motto. So sometimes when I start something, I regret. Or I've been wondering, should I do it or I shouldn't do it? I think everyone has that kind of choosing point, like a section. Go to A or go to B, which one should I take? Or something happened and should I take it or not? So sometimes if I don't take it, then I regret. Sometimes I did it, then I regret. Then I thought I should have done that. So there are many things in our lives and life. Yeah, in the daily life or in a long ways life. So I don't want to regret the things I haven't done. Let's try and do it. Then even if you make a mistake, I make a mistake, don't regret. I get the experience for it. So I always try to do my best. And try to do many things if I'm interested in it. So this is a story which I'm thinking. So let's try new things every day and get a lot of experience. Then you can use it, or we can use it, the experience in the future or maybe soon. Sometimes we really regret the things we have already done. But if it's not a really, really serious, I think it's not a big deal. Don't hurt someone. Don't do wrong things. If you do right thing and be kind to people, I think that's okay, even if the things didn't happen, the things you wanted. Okay, anyway, that's all for today. Thank you very much for listening it, and see you tomorrow. Actually, good night.